Now what have you done?
Oh, wow. We are so blessed.
Yeah. Blessed is the sushi, for it giveth sustenance.
Yes. So excited.
Wow, I love it. Okay, say grace.
Bless us, O Lord.
No, say grace.
Grace.
Why you gotta complicate everything?
That's the way I was brought up.
Goodness, that is pork belly.
So interesting.
Egg on top. Well,
and
I never.
Some fruit thing?
Yeah. We'll see. Maple syrup.
I'm sure it's going to be delish.
All right, let's give it a shot. So we're out here washing our little spider weave. And in case you, it's Halloween time, in case you were wondering about the spider in Charlotte's Web, what variety of spider it was, I'm told that this is the spider here, this little barn spider, Araneus cavaticus, I think, Araneus cavaticus. The name of this beauty, and she'll work all evening, and I'll turn the light on here in a while, and she'll just catch bugs galore in this beautiful web of hers. Araneus cavaticus. Hello, little lady. And these are just absolutely harmless spiders, unless you like pinch them. They're not gonna. Come here, girl. They're not. You see, she's not gonna go anywhere near my hand. I could just cup her and hold her, but I don't need to do that. Oh, I'm sorry. Come here, baby. There we go. I've returned her to her web. Well, hopefully, all is good. Sit for a minute, make sure everything's okay, and I can get a good look at her. Push her back up and tore her out. There we go. Back to work, you. Hello, kitty. Good morning, my love.
Coffee?
Yes, please.
So, how'd you sleep?
Pretty good.
Good.
How about you?
Really well.
Good.
I have a couple of boxes that I got that I've been unpacking and got fun stuff to show you.
Is that curdled?
Oh. What?
What manner of sorcery is this woman?
That is the first Halloween trick in this house.
I really wanted a cup of coffee.
I'll get you a cup of coffee. I have some treats for you along with
that. That looks like a trick, not a treat.
That is a trick.
Those are pretty good.
No, you like it.
It actually looks pretty good. It looks like custard. Oh, you and your chemicals.
I gotta show you all my fun stuff.
Come here, let me take a look at that. Doggone it, that is nice.
Thanks.
All right, show me the rest of it.
We love your fur. I just almost walked through that huge spider web. Buddy,
no po. Hey,
buddy. We're not you, buddy. Wow. Maybe we could get rid of that.
Yeah.
We could relocate it.
Okay. Hey.
Here.
Would you go to the dentist? Yeah, you. You.
Oh, I'm the cutest puppy ever. Except for Kitty.
Oh, yeah. What about him?
Except for Kitty. Oh.
Oh, cutie baby.
Yeah, you're pretty cute. You're pretty cute. Yes, you are.
Look,
don't get me. Come here. You getting tired?
You're hey. So funny.
Cute. You're cute. No, don't bite me, you little stink. Up here.
When we're playing, I can grab his back leg and he flips over.
Ow, ow, ow. Crazy cat.
It's like some kind of insect.
Ow! Oh! Get my gun.
Let me bite you.
Too much. What happened?
See, I'm about done with all this.
He just hid behind the strap. Oh God.
It's cool that his nails are not as sharp as regular cats.
Well, it's because I trim them.
Oh.
He's a high maintenance cat.
Yeah, but the retractables are like needles.
His are retractable.
Yeah.
They are?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You can see him because he doesn't have fur on him.
So sore. What are you doing?
Waiting for you.
We're hunting rabbit.
Damn it.
Huh.
Okay. Adults with IBS with
what the hell are they saying?
Constipation. It can help relieve your belly pain.
This makes no sense.
Frequent and complete bowel movements that are easier to pass. Do not give Linzess to children less than 6, and it should not be given to children 6 to less than 18. It may harm them.
Wait. Play that again.
Get immediate help if you develop unusual.
Don't give Linzess to children under 6, and don't give Linzess to children less 6 to 18.
Linzess.
Wait.
Do not give to children under 6, and do not give to children 6 to less than 18.
That is gibberish.
It's
okay,
so
listen, play
weird.
It again. Play it again, Jen.
I'm trying.
Don't give children less than 6 to 18.
And lets you have more frequent and complete bowel movements that are easier to pass. Do not give Linzess to children less than 6, and it should not be given to children 6 to less than 18. It may harm them. Don't take Linzess
what?
If you have a bowel blockage.
6 to less than 18.
Develop unusual or severe
okay.
stomach pain.
Okay,
so don't give to stools. People
the most
less
common
than
18. Side effect is diarrhea.
I think that
severe.
You should not
if
give this
severe,
to human
stop
beings.
Taking Linzess and call your doctor
they,
right
they
away.
Can't get their story
other side
straight.
Effects include gas, stomach area pain, and swelling.
Yikes.
Talk to your doctor about
don't give to
your
children less than
6
and Linzess. Don't give to children less than 6 to 18.
Don't give to anybody.
Adults only.
That's
great.
What are you eating?
Are you having broccoli now?
He's where'd you get the broccoli?
I gave him tomato and broccoli for lunch or for For a late, snack. Late afternoon snack. He's a good boy.
Oh, he is a good boy.
Oh, somebody got some awesome food.
Yum. This is the same thing I had on my birthday last year for lunch.
Here?
Yep.
And where are we?
King Pepper.
All right, good deal.
Yum. I'm so excited.
Is it overcooked? No?
No.
Is it bad?
I think it's supposed to be rare. Yeah, it's rare.
Good.
Well, not really.
It's medium rare, but that's it's not bad. Good job, farm girl.
Thanks.
Oh, Chiquita, that is a nice pose. Wait. Yeah.